Drinking or smoking are two activities that can cause throat cancer, especially when these activities are combined. A persistent cough and bloody sputum are possible symptoms of throat cancer. Along with that, there may be a sore throat, pain or difficulty swallowing, and weight loss. Trust that there are treatment options. Radiotherapy, chemotherapy, and surgery are all used to treat throat cancer. Whilst this is a serious condition, these treatments can often lead to a positive outcome.